In this video, we'll look at how easy it is to make a noise measurement with the Optimus Red sound level meter. To begin a new measurement, press the start button. You now have the option to record a voice tag of up to 30 seconds duration. To start recording, press the record button or press skip to move on. When you're finished, press the done button and the measurement will start. On this screen, we can see the current A-weighted LEQ, the C-weighted peak, C-A, and a display of the time history. Pressing the right arrow button will move to the octave band view. This screen shows the real-time one-to-one octave band filters for the current measurement. Pressing the up and down arrow buttons will show additional information for the current measurement. Pressing the right-hand arrow key again will move to the noise exposure or dose view. Press the down arrow button to view the projected exposure information. Use the left and right arrow buttons to move between the different information screens. Don't forget that the instrument is measuring everything at the same time, regardless of what's on the screen. When the measurement is complete, press the stop button. At this point, you can use the left and right arrow buttons to move between the different information screens to review the measurement data that you've just recorded. Press the exit button and the instrument is ready to make the next measurement. Here's a summary of how easy it is to make a measurement with the Optimus Red sound level meter. Press the start button, record a voice tag, view the measurement functions, press the stop button, review the measurement data, press the exit button, and start a new measurement.